Branches of the military came together at Vandenberg Air Force Base this week to conduct a training exercise for natural disasters. The exercise Patriot Hook 2019 is a five-day training exercise held every year. It connects the military branches with local, regional, and state agencies so they're prepared in the event of an emergency. Vandenberg played an important role in the training as it has a lot of facilities on base to respond to disaster situations.